blasted water ain't going anywhere. You need to leave for it.
Not without you.
There's the debris blocking the shaft. If I can reach those explosives up on that track, maybe I can blast through the blockage. Data from the cauldron, if I can find one. Maybe I can swim past unnoticed.
I
again. See me? I think that's all of them. Now to find a way out of this room. I should follow those tracks, see if they lead to the explosives. Some of the sweat. Let's see where this leads. But my stash has room. There's the explosives up on the track. Just need to get across somehow. Might be a good idea to drop that ladder. Looks like I can pull that crane over to me. Time's too short.
That got its attention. Go check on those Myers.
Thank you.
trying to pull that. Stash.
Know that.
You did it.
I thought you blew yourself up.
Are you two okay from here?
I can get this idiot down. Don't you worry. Thanks, kid.
Better let Corbin know his men are all right.
Backside out of here now. I'm very happy with my backside. Thank you very much.
I can't damage that stuff. I found the two you mentioned. They're safe, but could probably use a hand. Is that everyone?
It is. I dread to think what would have happened if you hadn't shown up.
I knew we were blasting too much, but the man who staked the claim here, Ulvet, he kept pushing and pushing me. I tried to shield my crew from his constant demands every damn day. I should have been stronger.
You were there for your crew when they needed you. That counts for something.
Ulvan can threaten me all he wants. I am not letting my people back into those mines.
Will you be all right?
Yes. I can take it from here. You are owed, Huntress.
Thank you, Huntress.
Ulvan's name keeps coming up.
I'll see the last two make it out.
It's never good. Sooner or later, someone's gonna have to deal with him.
Ulvet! Water!
I knew we were blasting too fast!
Thank you.
my stash later.
Receive another visit from Olven himself. He was pushy, but I stood my ground. And dare I say it, I even got my own back. Yes, I did.
I'm listening.
When I made his meal, I used 3 pinches of salt. Instead of 2!
Each journey begins with a single step, I guess. I think I have everything you asked for.
Then just as you have inspired me, let us see if I can return the favor. Time to cook.
Wow. Mildef, that was inspired.
Next time you want the best provisions, you know where to find me. And your next order of any dish will be on the house.
Thanks. And don't forget to stand up for yourself.
Funny you should say that. As it happens, I'm already cooking up my next portion of resistance. Hope to see you again.
Be a good idea to stock up on some food before I head back out. And see what else Mildef's cooking up. Don't you think I
forgot?
You ever wonder
if you
missing these moments over a few shards? We're gonna buy a baby.
Ho there!
Shark. Why else would one leave the glory of Maine?
I don't really want to. I'll have you know, I am the smartest
nothing
man
interesting
ever standing.